A game of chess is like a sword fight. You must think first before you move.
All those songs you made?
Yeah. They're not finished, though.
Is that one finished?
Nah. Let me see if I can play it for you.
Who this? Mecca?
No, it ain't Mecca. This is Wendy Renee. Got this album when I was on tour in North Carolina.
I like it, but why ain't nobody rapping?
I don't have the time to finish the verses.
When will you?
Some rest time. I love you, man.
Love you too.
That was the RZA from the Wu-Tang American Saga. He was talking about Wendy Renee. This is Wendy Renee right here. So for that track he's talking about, After Laughter Comes Down to Tears, you can actually sample off of the using the keyboard here, using the numbers. You have to kind of turn this thing blue first, and what happens is each number will move the the time to a different spot, right? And the higher the number, the further it goes up until you reach zero. And for this particular song, it works really well using the zero button, and I'll show you why. This is the Wu-Tang version of that, right? Kind of adds in the drum beat, which is pretty easy to do if you're using the drum machine. You can kind of sample it quite good.
Check the strap, me and my boys getting rep. Hunts in the pep, 40 dogs in my left, and a box. Boom, the bass go black.
Same idea, you can use the numbers.